Game drive, sorry for that, just struggling with audio, but ready to go, back on infrared, and got a couple of, say half an hour or so left on the drive, and looking forward to what we can find. Let's go and track along, see what's happening. My favorite word is, I think is little meaty, which means it's Shandong for giraffe, and basically means the one who stands taller than the trees, which I think is a very fitting name. Lolo Miti. Also nest on the ground and tend to get disturbed and make those calls that we just heard, that I've just heard. I'm sure you've been familiarized with Rangari Warthog, that don't really make that sound. No, that's not it. That was horrible. Anyway, no, I can't. It's just horrible. Sorry, but they do tend to make a sound when they get disturbed. But it could be, you know, it could be something small. I don't think the possibility of the snake that we have now, although it is pretty humid and hot, but by snake, mongoose, it could be kind of a mongoose, but also smaller cats, or bigger cats, even lion, could be leopard, young leopard maybe. Gymnastic, also it could be a hyena. Anything that goes past that bird's nest, it could pose a threat to that. Well, they will make these alarm calls and start mobbing at the threat. And I think let's go. I think our best bet is to go and drive around and turn right here and head back south towards quarantine. Nice open areas, a lot of small cats, looking wild cats, civet, serval, all pose a threat to that. Really pulling a wild card here, Alex, but I'm sure to go and check it out. Do you feel lucky, son? I do. Sweet, yes, I'm talking to you.
Do you feel lucky? Is that a good chance of finding African
wild cats? Absolutely spectacular. Spectacular.
Amazing.
But I think we were pretty lucky even earlier, Alex, with that. Where am I going? Maybe Stenbuck? Maybe.
Yeah, that's fine.
whole bunch of impala everywhere. Got a question, and thank you, Marco, from Jeannie about the area that we're on now. It's open area. You can see it's been grass, it's been cutting here, been cut here, and it's basically called quarantine. For the reason of for this reserve, I'm not 100% sure. I'm under correction, and I mojo. This is a good surprise. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Mojo. Bit soft. This is like a red light there.
Can we give it some bit more lights?
Guys, quarantine was basically in the olden days before this was the reserve, Gina. Used to have keep the cattle here. We used to keep it open and they would be fenced, totally fenced in. And during the night time to protect the cattle from being attacked by or preyed on upon by all, you know, all the predators around. So that's why it's called quarantine. Keep the animals in quarantine. Away from the dangers of the internet. Thanks, I don't know if you want to come stand here next to me.
Yeah, I'll come.
Guys, unfortunately, it seems like the badges are beeping at the moment. And I think that's the end of the drive, and that's the end of my time here for a little bit at Wild Earth. I hope to come back in a couple of months. It's really not easy to say this. This has been an absolutely spectacular, really, really amazing experience, and I loved every second. I've been here, it's just been, I can talk about that now. guys, thank you very much for joining us. I think we're going to end the drive from here, for me and Alex. Thank you very much for joining us. It was an awesome drive. It was awesome seeing that elephant.
Awesome.
And I look forward to keep in touch and see you guys in a couple of months again. So, Marco, if you would like to cut away from last time here, from my side, Jan, and from Alex. You can probably see your name, so Alex.
I will miss you, bro.
I'll miss you too, bro.
Give me a hug.
Alright, let's go. Marco, guys, thank you very much for joining us, and with you again tomorrow morning at 6:30. Before I cut away, Marco just asked me to remind you guys of the fireside chat. Fireside chat, which is Sunday night. And it's going to be, and send your emails to firesidechat@wildo.tv. Just correct me, it's fire@wildearth.tv. So if you want to have a couple of questions, send it in to us at fire@wildearth.tv. To answer some questions for us, I think it's going to be Marco, Rich and Peter there.
Yeah, about that, guys, I'm actually going on leave now for 3 weeks, so I will have time to fly.
Awesome. Alright, Patty's going to go see it, so thank you very much for joining us. Bye-bye.